Spartanburg police say one man was hurt in a stabbing and his husband was arrested. Police were called to a home on Cooksey Avenue just before 10:30 last night. When police arrived, they found a man with a neck wound who said his husband stabbed him. Officers then questioned Robert Shippey, who told police he was arguing about a moped. Shippey is charged with domestic violence of a high and aggravated nature.